baloney advertisement. I got to go to New York as well. Then the T-shirt too. Then the advertisement. Lakini leo tukifanya hivi, tukifanya hivi tumechaza kutangalia huyu. Sasa huyu amefunga. Huyu kando kwa hivyo. So huyu amefunga round about. Amefunga round about which is level 4. Then found out later round about like that. Then what else? So this one is what I think you go. So this one is correct. And how many vehicles are now in the parking? Two vehicles. How many are they?
Seven
spots for parking.
How many vehicles are in the parking? Two.
I see two.
Oranangapi? There are seven vehicles in the parking.
Seven
vehicles.
How seven?
We have said you park from the farthest end. So if you're here, the farthest end is here. So this car means that this side is full. This car here means this side is full. So you cannot come and park here or here or here. So these ones are occupied. So this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then on this other side, the entrance is this, so the farthest end is here. So there's only one car here. So 6 plus 1, 7. 7 vehicles. Now, we have this one. There was another like this one. Okay, yellow, I am the parking. Yellow are in the parking. Why not here?
This one has blocked the two parking spots.
So you're parking here and not here. What do we call this? Double parking. This is double parking. So double parking is also an offense. So this person will pay for the two parkings. They're going to pay for the two parkings. So the other person, when they come at a park, hapa hivyo, not in this parking. So here at Acha, so that this other person will pay for the same. So also this one has double parked. Now, how many vehicles are in the parking right now? How many vehicles are in the parking right now? How many?
have used two spots to park each.
Yeah, just count for us, 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This way, yeah? This is the entrance to the parking. Here we have one slot open. So you start, yeah? You start parking from the farthest end. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then here, you have the entrance at this point. So the guy has started parking from this side direction, going the other way. So these are 5, yeah? Then 6, 7, 8, 9.
Either way around, you find you get 9. Whether you start from here, you start from these numbers, like they are 9. You counted 9, you counted 9. But what you mess up will be different too. So this vehicle, let's count. So from here, the farthest end is here. So you count 1, 2, 3, 4. Because this one has double parked, we are counting one car but occupying two slots. So you count 1, 2, 3, 4. And then from this far, this side, farthest end is here. So these are 4. And then 5, 6, 7. So there are 7 vehicles. So this one has double parked. So if you are having another person here, there will be 8 vehicles in the parking. 8 vehicles. So we have a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. So 7 vehicles in that parking.
That is physical. Now, more money.
When you're registering, you register 7 vehicles, but the 2 are going to
be parking slots.
Yes, 9 parking slots. Gari ikuje uncontrolled parking. Yellow, as your uncontrolled parking.
Uncontrolled parking, okay.
This one is uncontrolled parking.
No, that is. There has come with another idea.
Now, why not just come this way? Why are you turning here? I'm not wrong about this.
Anyways.
In this case, you come, and then, so this parking and this one shares rules. One rule is shared by both parkings, whereby in this one we say you park from the farthest end. In the angle parking, this one is called angle parking. It's called angle parking. Angle parking. Ample parking. Or controlled parking. because vehicles park at an angle. Vehicles park at an angle. So when you park, it is at an angle of at least, I think, 45 degrees. So it's an angle. And this other one, parking at an angle. And then it is ample because there is enough space and time. Enough space and time. So when you park, there is enough space for you to do your operations. There is enough space for you to carry out any operations. It's not like the parking where somebody will come. Unataka kutoka, you have to call somebody. The way we hear magari. So hapo itakuwa imefinyana sana, but here there is enough space for you to park, and you can park there at an ample time. Nobody will come and tell you you have to leave now. No. Then it's controlled because security is guaranteed. There is security. So this security, there is someone that is manning that parking. So there is somebody there who will tell you, come and park here, come and park on this other one. So there is somebody who is manning the parking, and in case you come back and find that something went missing on your car, you have somebody to ask. But on this other side, there is no security. Here, when you park here, it is at your own risk. You park at your own risk. So this is how we call it. So we have the rules here.
Bye. Very much.
So these rules, one of them is park from the farthest end. Park from the farthest end. The farthest end, so if I am at the entrance, this is the entrance. So I am coming to parking. Farthest end is here. So I will start parking from the farthest end. So this is the farthest end. So that one means, if I was coming to parking with my car, then I found a vehicle here, it means this side is full. This side is full, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 vehicles. It is full. We have also that number of vehicles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I will go, Ntapita na gari yangu, this is an engineer. Because this other side is full. And if maybe nikuja nikapata nikiwa na gari yangu hapa peleka parking, and I look at the parking, it's like this, the parking is full, so there's no place for parking. But unless I want to park in this, I'm controlled parking. So if I'm told to take this vehicle to angle parking is full. Here are some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 vehicles. But if maybe it was like pizza, then when I come with my vehicle, I put on my gari yangu hivyo, beaten from here, when I come, hadi hapa hivi. So I will park here, because these are the spaces I'm passing the back. So how many vehicles do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I have 11 vehicles parking. Now, if something happens and I have these vehicles like this, you can use a gari, I'm not saying, for example, this one here. Now, in this scenario, these slots are still empty. In this scenario, these slots are empty because, we are saying, I came with this car and parked here because there were vehicles here. But when I am counting vehicles now, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, currently, when I sub wave, this one's here. They left. So I am counting empty slots here. So 1, 2, 3, 4 slots which are empty. This one is occupied. So if this one is like this, then we have one vehicle here. Then if I remove this one, then this one are occupied. So then we have another road, which is you pump by forward and leave by reverse. You park by forward gear, and when you leave, you're leaving the reverse gear. So what do we mean? Because you're parking, this is still a forward gear, it's already a forward gear. So when I'm leaving, I will reverse this vehicle, I told you. So you have to come back, then you go. So how to talk about reverse up when? That one is wrong. So if I, even if I was parking here, sit a reverse here and I took it. So I'm going to go to the other end, this end. So if I mean to reverse, then the torque is wrong with you. Then you go like that. Another rule here, face letter, you park only saloon pass. Park saloon cars only. So you only park here saloon cars. Here you come easy. These ones are not saloon cars. So if I'm told to take this car in this parking, it can't. He and the upper, I raise the other. Because it's not parked here. We park only saloon cars in this parking. So this one cannot. So all this vehicle here, ili gari liko hapa, nataka nikuje parking, kuje ango parking. Kuje amanani, hii ni salamu yetu ya asubuhi. Niweke hii gari, parking. Let me use the yellow one. Before you move, you must know where the vehicle is stationed first. That's also correct, but you also can still switch lanes to lane 1, and then using the first option, you come, then you come to parking. Yeah. So, as I need you have a block on the other side, so you can do this one here, and then this one with the parking. Okay, there's a mistake here. There's a mistake there. So you need to join the immediate lane. Join the immediate lane. Then you turn. Here, it's also a mistake that you do that. So you have to join, use the entrance. But you are in the entrance. And that will you at the park. But still, you can use this other side push this on the side. This vehicle here, we put the angle part in. Who can do that?
Here,
there is one part in. Put the angle part in. This one. Put the angle. Yes, you can move them. So now, ukiwa hapa hivi, unakuja parking. Ukiangalia barabara yako, there is a line here, which we call a double continuous yellow line. This double continuous yellow line, so because now it is on this other side, that means you cannot cross. So kama hatungekuwa na hiyo line hapa, we could have come na tuingie hapa hivi. But now because there is a line here, then you cannot come this side because it's blocked. So there is no crossing to this other side. So you only have this option here. Now, as I come like this, now I indicate. So this one means I have indicated that I'm turning to my right. So in indication, this one has the right of way. In this scenario here, this one has the right of way. So, there you go. And then this one, wind temperature. Then you keep here. There's no need to put a tram to Muka. I will come here, then parking. Like that. So those are some of the scenarios and many, many more other challenges that you can encounter. Then, but if these vehicles are placed here, like this, these are vehicles here, placed like this, these vehicles are not just misplaced while you're parking. That means, if I was standing with my vehicle like this, these are pedestrians crossing. Pedestrians are here and they are crossing the road. So I have to wait until they have crossed. In case maybe they come in and ask these, it means these are still pedestrians that are crossing to this other side. So they must be removed. So if it's like that, then it's clear. So you can proceed and move to where you are going. That's how you go. Then now we have another parking. So these are the three rules of angle parking. The rules of angle parking. So we have other rules. We have this other parking. These are the parking now. We call it flash. It's under control. Uncontrolled parking, also known as flash parking. It's also known as a straight parking. Straight parking. This is another one of the same kind, which is a parallel. Now the parallel one is not straighter. Parallel one is not straight. Parallel vehicles park facing the road. So the parallel one can be, for example, here, where you find vehicles parking in this way. This is an example. So if you guys are watching the video, watch Mangalia Barabara. So this one is a controlled parking, but it is a parallel one. This again is always in Mangalia Barabara. So that is a parallel parking. But a straight parking is where vehicles park. This is a straight parking. So this one is straight, but all of them are uncontrolled parking. Now it's uncontrolled because no security. There's no security here, so the vehicles park at owner's risk. You park where at your own risk. And then it's large or straight because they face the road. The vehicles here, they face the direction of the road. So that is a large parking. Parallel here, these vehicles face the road. It's Mangalia Barabara here. But this one's Mangalia Mwelekeo Mkondo wa Magari. Those ones like that. So this parking also has rules. One of them is shared by both parkings is that you park from the farthest end. You park from the farthest end. So as if you are not able, not in the parking, farthest end. Farthest end. So I park from the farthest end. From here, I will come with my vehicle. Here. I park from the farthest end. And then another one is a park by forward, park by reverse. And leave by forward. By forward here. And link by forward here. So you park it by reverse. For example, this one here. Reverse here. And then link by forward. So leaving by forward does not mean that you do that. That's not correct because of the four inch ya barabara. So what you do, you still come back. So, say for example, if you are here, then you cannot leave by forward. Lazima, unarudi tena kwa barabara, then you go. Like that. So, you park by, you come, then you park by reverse. Another person will come, park by reverse. I want to leave. So you park by forward gear and leave by reverse gear. Then number three, you park all types of vehicles except tractors and trailers. You park all types of vehicles except tractors and trailers. Controlled parking. Uncontrolled, we have said, is this one and this one. So this one is parallel and this one is straight. So that is uncontrolled parking. The rules of uncontrolled parking are park from the farthest end, park by reverse and leave by forward, park all types of vehicles except tractors and trailers. Now, KB 3 NP. Tractors and trailers are parked outside the town. Trailers. So we park all types of vehicles except tractors and trailers. So we say the model town will represent our road networks being a town. So if this one is a representation of what is in town, then we cannot park tractors and trailers in town. So they are parked outside at a yard or a field or maybe a playground. That's where we should park, maybe at a site, on a site. Early people in constructions, go by Shamba or Kwenje, that's where you shall park tractors and trailers. So here, you want to park tractors and trailers. Yes. So also, if the parking is that way, then the parking is full. This parking is full. For like this, the parking will be full because there's a vehicle here. Then, if it was like this, then this one has also double parked. I'm a parking bill. So I find it a parking bill. So here parking, it is on control. Hapa hakuna security. If you park here, you park at your own risk. So if you have a quarter side mirror in Itolewa, then you are the person, you are the one to ask. So hapa, it is on control. There's no security in that parking. That is parking. Swali? No swali? There's no question. We are